Hi everyone, this is Dr. Revathi. Today we are going to discuss about the maximum and minimum values of functions of two variables. Now today also, in this same method, we have to discuss about the example of the problem. Find the maximum and minimum values of f of x comma y equals to x power 4 plus y power 4 minus 2x square plus 4xy minus 2y square. Here, once again, I can write this problem. Functions of two variables f of x comma y equals to x power 4 plus y power 4 minus 2x square plus 4xy minus 2y square. According to the procedure of the solution of maximum and minimum, we have to find out the partially derivative of with respect to x and partially derivative of f with respect to y. Now, we can differentiate first of all dou f by dou x. Dou f by dou x means 4x cube. This is y means 0. Here minus 4x. Here y means constant. X means 1. This is 4y. This is y. So y means 0. Next, now we can differentiate here dou f by dou y. That is, this is 0, this is 4y cube, here this is 0, this is y means 1 plus 4x, this is minus 4y. According to the procedure of the solution of maximum and minimum functions of two variables, next step will go to dou f by dou x equals to 0 and then dou f by dou y equals to 0. Okay, and assume that this is equation number 1, this is equation number 2. Now here dou f by dou x means 4x cube minus 4x plus 4y equals to 0. This is equation number 1. Next, dou f by dou y means here 4y cube plus 4x minus 4y equals to 0. This is equation number 2. Okay, now solving equations 1 and 2, we have to find out the points of the A1B1, A2B2, so on ABI. So we are the solving equations 1 and 2. So 1 implies, can write here 4 means common, x cube minus x plus y equals to 0. Next, equation 2 implies 4 means here also common, y cube plus x minus y equals to 0. Again, equation 1 implies here x cube minus x plus y equals to 0. Therefore, x cube equals to x minus y. This is assume that equation number 3. And equation number 2 implies here y cube plus x minus y equals to 0. Y cube equals to minus x plus y. This is equation number 4. Again, this can be assumed here minus y cube x minus y. This is equation number 4. In this equation, we have to multiply minus LHS and RHS because equating 3 and 4 here. Now, equating 3 and 4, RHS is same. So, now I can equating equations 3 and 4. Then, we will get equation 3 equals to equation 4. Then, x cube equals to minus y cube. Then x equals to minus y. Okay, next again, equation 4 implies we have to substitute here y cube minus y cube equals to minus y cube equals to, in place of x means here we have to write minus y, minus y. Then minus y cube equals to minus 2y. Minus minus gets cancels. Here 1y gets cancelled. Then we will get here y square equals to 1. Y equals to plus or minus 1. Okay, here here y cube equals to minus 2y. Here minus y cube equals to minus 2y. Here minus minus gets cancels. Here q 1y gets cancelled. Y square equals to 2. Sorry. Next y equals to here plus or minus root 2. That is y equals to root 2 comma minus root 2. Okay. Here if x equals to 0 means y equals to 0. 0 comma 0 means 1 point here. Next here y equals to root 2 means implies x equals to minus root 2. That is minus root 2 comma plus root 2 means 1 point here. Here if y equals to minus root 2, then x equals to root 2. Therefore root 2 comma minus root 2 will be another point. Okay, here points are, here points are, therefore here points are 0 comma 0, next minus root 2 comma root 2, root 2 comma minus root 2. Those are the points. First we have to substitute here 0 comma 0. Next according to the process means here r equals to dou square f by dou x square. Here we have to find out dou square f by dou x square, dou by dou x of dou f by dou x. That is dou by dou x of dou f by dou x means 4x cube minus 4x. Here x means 1, this is 4y. This can be differentiate one time with respect to x. This is 12x square minus 4. Here r means 12x square minus 4. S equals to dou square f by dou x dou y. We have to find out dou by dou x of dou f by dou y. Here again we'll find out dou f by dou y means here dou f by dou y means 4y cube next plus 4y cube plus 4x minus 4y. Okay, this can be differentiated with respect to x here. This is 0, this is 0, this is 4. Therefore, s equals to 4. S equals to 4. R equals to 12x square minus 4. Next, we have to find out P. P means, formula means dou square f by dou y square. This is dou by dou y of dou f by dou y. Here dou f by dou y means one time differentiation of with respect to y. Dou f by dou y means here dou by dou y of dou f by dou y means 4y cube plus 4x minus 4y. Okay, this can be differentiate one time with respect to y. This is 12y square minus 4. Okay, this is T. Now, substitute the points one by one here. First, we have to take 0, 0. Then, we have to find out according to the process, if it is either maximum or minimum. The conditions we'll check here. First of all, here, we have to find out RT minus S square. R means... here r means 12x square minus 4 into t means 12y square minus 4 minus s square means 4 square. This is 16. Okay, here we have to substitute at the point 0 comma 0 means this is 0, totally 0. Therefore minus 4, here also 0, here minus 4. this is 16 plus 16 minus 16, this is 0. Therefore, RT minus S square is in 0. RT minus S square means 0. Therefore, greater than 0. RT minus S square greater than 0. Next, we have to find out here R means here R value means here we have to find out R means 12x square minus 4. Here in place of R at 0 comma 0, then 0 minus 4, minus 4 means less than 0. Therefore, R is less than 0. Here, RT minus S square greater than 0, R is less than 0. This condition exists for the maximum value given function f of x comma y at the point 0 comma 0. At the point 0 comma 0, the given function f of x comma y satisfies the maximum value. Next of all, we have to substitute the point here minus root 2 comma root 2. Minus root 2 comma root 2. Okay, next root 2 comma minus root 2. Next of all, here we have to substitute minus root 2 comma root 2. This is RT minus S square. At the point minus root 2 comma root 2. Here 12 into minus root 2 whole square minus 4. Again also here 12 into root 2 whole square minus 4 minus 16. Okay, 12 into minus square plus root 2 square means 2. 12 into 2. 24. This is 24 minus 4. Again here root 2 whole square means 2. 12 2 is 24 minus 4. This is also 24 minus 4 minus 16. This is 20 into 20 minus 16. 400 minus 16. 400 minus 16 means 384. 384. Okay, here this is greater than 0. Therefore, in this RT minus S square greater than 0. Next, R equals to R value means 12x square minus 4. 12 into root 2, sorry, x means minus root 2, minus root 2 whole square minus 4. Okay, here minus root 2, 12 into 2, minus square means plus. So, 24 minus 4, this is 20 or greater than 0. Therefore, here RT minus S square greater than 0 and R is greater than 0. This condition is satisfied minimum value at the point minus root 2 comma root 2. Given function of variables f of x comma y satisfies in the given function at the point minus root 2 comma root 2 minimum value. Okay, next we have to substitute at the point root 2 comma minus root 2. Root 2 comma minus root 2 means here 12 into x means root 2 whole square minus 4 into 12 into minus root 2 whole square minus 4 minus 16. 12 into 2 square, sorry, 2 minus 4 into this is 12 into 2 minus 4 minus 16. 12 2 is 24, 24 minus 4, 20. This is also 20 minus 16. This is also 400 minus 16. This is 384. Here also RT minus S square greater than 0. Here we have to find out R. R means here 12 into x means root 2 whole square minus 4. This is 12 into 2 minus 4. Okay, 12 2s are 24. 24 minus 4, this is 20. Therefore, R equals to 20. That implies R is greater than 0. Okay, here RT minus S square greater than 0 and R is greater than 0. Here also, the given problem at the point root 2 minus root 2, sorry, root 2 comma minus root 2, satisfying the given function f of x comma y minimum value. Okay, yeah. Thank you.